you know, it's great. You know, they have a great coaching staff up there. You know, we have great players coming in that, you know, who signed today. And I mean, I'm just glad to, you know, finally get it started with Tennessee.
The big play, the big moment, the big catch, the feeder down. No moment too big for him. That's another thing you're looking for, right? You want those winners to come to your program. He knows what that's all about.
My name is Jalin Hyatt, came from Irmo, South Carolina. I just can't wait to hear the crowd. I ain't gonna lie to you. You know, this is gonna be fun when I hear them say the kneeling, and this is gonna be fun.
This whole town has been electric all week long, and now we bring you to the culmination, the game itself.
Jalin Hyatt, who's gonna have to carry a big load. And if you didn't see the opening of the game last week, Cedric Tillman out with an injury today.
Especially with one of our big time players out, I knew I had to step up and do a big load.
Hooker reps one to the outside to Hyatt. Downfield and complete again to Jalin Hyatt. Hyatt picking up where he left off last week.
They come right back on the field and say, we got Jalin Hyatt, a slot receiver that can run with anybody in America.
Jalin Hyatt for a Tennessee touchdown.
Breaking tackles. There he goes again. In the end zone, he's got it for the touchdown. One snap, Jalin Hyatt.
He's got it at the 30. Bobbles it, catches it. 20, 10, checkerboards. Touchdown, Tennessee.
Launches wide open. Touchdown, Jalin Hyatt for the second time tonight.
What a beautiful day. Third Saturday in October. Big-time rivalry, an historic day in the sport. The Vols have never beaten a Nick Saban-led Alabama team, and man, do they want it bad.
This is what we're talking about. You cannot waver. Respond and go make a play. This is where you find out who you are. Play ball.
Going deep. Man's there. Got it. Jalin Hyatt, touchdown. Comes back the other. Jalin Hyatt, touchdown. There's a pass play that's there. Jalin Hyatt, touchdown. The long ball and the third touchdown catch for Jalin Hyatt.
And it's Hyatt again, and he's going to take it. Touchdown, Tennessee. 78 yards.
This guy's becoming a star, number 11. Hendon Hooker pulls it, throws it. Touchdown, Tennessee. Jalin Hyatt, his fifth of the day. Number 11, shattering Tennessee receiving records.
The Biletnikoff Award winner is Jalin Hyatt from Tennessee.